So today I'm basically going to be showing you how to get waves, and a lot of people want tips and they want the basics, and I'm just going to go over the basics with you guys. So okay, hold on, be back. You got something? Just gonna go with the basics for you guys now. But I'm gonna show you guys my waves. I have waves. And I've had waves for years. But when I was 12, I didn't have waves. My hair was like balled up into little beads. Not beads, well. It was like curly, and I never had waves until my sister started helping me brush my hair, and that's when I got into like the wave thing, just started brushing my hair. But I have good hair. All of my brothers and sisters, like, I'm the youngest out of five, and I have more brothers on my dad's side. I have two in Philadelphia that I never even really grew up around or been around. Well, on my mom's side, I have five, and I'm the youngest out of five. I'm 21. My brother, he's 23. I have I'm gonna go to the youngest to small, youngest to oldest. So I'm the youngest. I'm 21. I'll be 22 this month of May 28th. Then go with my sister. She's 23. Then I have a 24-year-old brother. Then I have a 26-year-old sister. Then I have almost 30-year-old brother. He's like 27 or 28. So we are like a year and a half apart. And all of us basically got good hair because we are mixed with Indian and so let's let me get to the point. We are mixed with Indian, we have good hair, and yeah, my brother has the braids on the top, but he has the, like, the fade around it. And my other brother, they say we look alike, he got waves. And my brother and sisters basically got long hair. So I'm going to go over with the steps with you guys. So this is what I use. It's 50, okay. It's Lester's Pink Oil Moisturizer Hair Lotion. It's original, revives and protects. It has vitamin E. It has vitamin E, provitamin. Revives damaged hair and protects conditions. Let you guys see for yourself. And yeah, okay. And okay, see. Look it up. Lester's is pink oil. And I have a palm brush, just got it. It's medium size. I have my do-rags, two do-rags, but I'm gonna go over why I have two do-rags, but I'm gonna go over just why I wear one. So what I basically do is, like, I put a little bit. You can use a lot. I don't recommend a lot because your hair is gonna be dry. And I didn't do this since this morning, but I'm doing it. And I usually do this when I wake up in the morning. Sometimes I may put a little Lester's pink oil in there and wipe it around my head and brush for a little bit and go on the go. But at nighttime, I do it too. Or right now, as I'm saying, in the evening, so I'll be prepared for nighttime and have my do-rag on because I'm not going anywhere. I rub it in, put it in my hair like that. And don't people think the product gets you waves when that's technically, it's not true. The brushing is the key. And laying your hair down with a do-rag just lays your hair down. But it makes it look better, and it helps the waves by laying them down more. But brushing is the key. You're not going to get waves from a product or just wearing do-rags. So I'm just going to go over it for you guys. This is how I brush my hair. I brush my hair like this. Like, I go down, then I come across like this, like slant it a little bit, and come down like that. And come around, come down like that. And I get the back too. I get the back of my head, you know, like that. And you just gotta have your own brushing pattern. And I get the sides. I gotta start brushing this side more because I don't have waves on this side like I have it on this side. But it's getting better on this side though. Because I spent too much time on the top and the sides and the back. But I don't spend too much time on this side. But I still see them coming in there. So you gotta just keep brushing. Brush. And
You have a crown in the back of your head.
And basically what a crown is, it's a swirl. You don't want to mess that up. You want to try to form waves coming from the crown. So you got to come around like brush, brush, brush. If you guys don't know what a crown is, look it up. It's the swirl in your head. You can start waves from that swirl. So keep brushing, keep brushing, keep brushing. Now I don't have to do this a lot, but I don't spend an hour brushing. I may brush when I'm bored. I may brush when I feel motivated. But if I just give up, my waves gonna basically go away and my hair gonna start going curly. And I have thick hair, thick curly hair.
Yeah. So I just start brushing, brushing, brushing. Brush.
You want to make sure you get an hour of brushing in. You can set your timer. You can time yourself. You can watch the clock. Just brush, watch TV. I brush sometimes to play my game. But yeah. It's like, I do what I can, you know, with brushing and with the waves. Okay. And you want to make sure the product is rubbed all the way in because it could dry up. And I do get dry scalp. I'll go over brush. I'll go over washing your hair and doing other things. But now I'm just going over the basics.
Just want to brush. Keep brushing. Keep brushing.
Your own pattern. My pattern goes like this. Bam, bam, and bam. I've saw people with waves. Like 720. You got 360s, 720s. And so on and so on. You know. But it's all in with your pattern. I might be working on 720s one day, like brushing my hair to the side and coming around, so because they look awesome. But I got the basic waves right now, but I can get 720s if I want to, just with practice and brush and going all around. Look up 720 waves, but now I have 360 waves.
You gotta keep brushing. That's pretty much it. I'm just going over the basics with you guys, and I'll show you some more techniques. But this is all I do, for real, to be honest. But I do watch other videos and learn a little bit of stuff. But I never really tried other things that I think looks weird. But it also helps waves. So,
for you guys to see for yourself, my waves.
Yeah. Be honest, you just gotta feel motivated, you know?
And that's basically... That's basically it. I'm done for today. As you can see, I didn't do an hour. I just did a video. But
I might be brushing again later on. And I make a video how to put a do-rag on. But putting a do-rag on is easy.
I don't have to do that for so long because my hair is so good. I've been brushing for years. I had waves for years. It don't take me time. I could just brush for a little bit. And bam, my waves are there. Like... you gotta train your hair to get in that, like, you gotta train your hair to get in that type of style, like, in that type of pattern. If you just don't train your waves, you'll never keep waves. You just gotta keep brushing. That's all you gotta do, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll put my do-rag on real quick. Bam. And when you put your do-rag on, you wanna put it on to the point where the inside is out, because it's gonna leave a line. So you wanna put it on inside out.
Because if you put it on the right way, outside in, you want to put it inside out. Because if you put it outside in, then
it's basically going to leave a line in the middle of your head. So I put mine inside out. That's just what I do. Fix my do-rag. Boom. I'm going about my night and going about my day. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you learned something. Like I said, I use Lester's Pink Oil Hair moisturizer. I didn't use other things like olive oil and stuff like that. Make sure you get a medium sized brush. But if you don't have waves at all, you can start with a hard brush. But I recommend medium. And when I get my hair cut, I get like mines to like, if I have a lot of hair, I get like a 2.5 or 3. You can say it like in Spanish if you have a Spanish barber and you speak English. Dos en una jefe. That means 2.5 or a numero. Numero tres, a number 3. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you learned something from this video. And I'm going to be making more rave videos, more reaction videos, anything you guys want to see me do. But I'm helping my fans out and the ones who got waves who want to learn how to get waves and better their waves. So thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And I will be making, I already said I'll be making reaction videos. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that subscribe notification bell. And thank you guys. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Go to my YouTube channel about page. And I will see you guys later. Peace.